Today, July the 14th, a baptism day for Ambryana.
Welcome to Theology.
Gospel, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
All right.
Sister Ash, on the profession of your faith, in obedience to God's word, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
All right.
Sister Green, on the profession of your faith, in obedience to God's word, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son.
Christ as our Savior and on the profession of our faith, having been baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost, we now in the presence of God, angels, and the assembly, who is solemnly and joyfully enter into the covenant with one another as one body of Christ. We engage, therefore, by the Holy Spirit to walk together in Christian love, to strive for the advancement of this church in the knowledge of holiness and comfort, to promote the prosperity of the church of God, to sustain its worship, ordinances, discipline, and doctrines, to contribute cheerfully and regularly to the support of the ministry, the expenses of the church, the relief of the poor, and the spread of the gospel among all nations. We also engage to maintain family, sincere devotion, to religiously educate our children, to seek the salvation of our kindred and acquaintances, to walk circumspectly in the world, to do justice in our dealings, faithful in our engagement, and exemplary in our decorum, to avoid all tattling, backbiting, excessive anger, and to abstain from the sale and use of intoxicating drinks as a marriage, and to dispel us from our deafness. We further engage to honor one another in public love, to remember each other in prayer, to aid each other in civic ministries, to cultivate Christian sympathy in feeling, courtesy, and speech, as well as gentleness, but always ready for reconciliation and mindful to the rules of our Savior, to secure and without delay. We moreover engage. And when we remove from this place, we will as soon as possible remind ourselves of the church, where we can carry out the spirit of this covenant and the principles of God's word. Now unto Him, who brought our union from the dead, our Lord Jesus, in power and glory forever. Amen.
Congratulations to Ambryana, my baby girl. If you would like to worship in the Augusta area, come over to Beulah Grove Baptist Church. Here is the address and thank you. Please like, comment, and share. Please do subscribe and turn on your notification. Until the next time, guys. Bye.